On March 27, 1794, a permanent U.S. Navy was established, and the building of six frigates was authorized by President John Adams. One of those six frigates, the USS Constitution, would sail to fame and glory as Old Ironsides and become the greatest fighting ship in American history.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.